Hey everyone, hey brothers and sisters. I love Lucy the Show, Lucille Ball, and Desi Arnaz. Lucy is doing the vow of silence there, keeping the secret of the biblical world and about how fame, fortune, and success work, even back then. There's Desi Arnaz doing 666 in the Eye of Horus. And there's Lucille Ball doing the Freemason Hidden Hand, hiding her hand the way a Freemason would do. God bless you, everyone.